underneath it, so I have to try not to touch the screen, just the edges.